We're at Thy Master, thanks for having us here.
I had a glass of wine.
for having us in your wonderful place. Thanks for making me sound like I'm in a cavern. I love being in caverns. Haven't been in caverns much, but when I have been, I loved it. Nice to be back in Italy. I feel like it's our spiritual home, away from our other spiritual home, which is heaven. Just kidding ya.
Face you have that makes me die. This conversation. I'm gonna say it. More of that. More of that.
Here's your camera. Forgot to give it back before. A few of these are old songs that we ended up learning together on tour.
Cazzo li prendi?
Io devo almeno sapere dove.
This is a little slow ditty.
Scusa che
So what you're saying?
Give it up for Inez Telic on the drums and the guitar. Dean Assis on the guitar and drums. Danny Ford holding it on the bass guitar all night long. For you people smart enough to get down here. Yeah, the Matt Ford and the fucking guitar on these vocals, ladies and gentlemen. Give it up to Inez for being the only woman on every fucking bill as well. Need more of that shit, of course. We'll be right back. The Daggy D's mentioned a split 7-inch before. This is a song on our side, which is their side too, because we're on the same side. Yes, you're right. You should be talking instead of me.
Yeah.
we've got one more, and whoever drank some of Dan's beer owes him a full one. That's how it works. You take one sip, then you gotta buy him a full beer.
He punks are so cheeky.
Also, excuse me for my lack of Italian. I learned a whole bunch at the start of the tour, and then I forgot it once we got to fucking Germany and France and shit like that. I reckon Italy's... No, walking ferries, that's for sure. There's no ferries here that I can see.
All the furries are back in Hamburg.
This is the size of my brain now. Please buy some of our shit because I don't want to have to take it back to Australia. Aha! You made me step on one. That's it.